When you hear the music, then it's time to put your words where we come. Better know the mind shine like a bright day. Love us or hate us, either way we're here to stay.
It's damn good for your pleasure. You're a pirate that just found treasure.
Entertainment pollution, we've got the solution.
This is a sketch of evolution
about to unfurl as a stupid smart world.
Welcome back to Stupid Smart World. I am your host, Don Rules. Yes, and you may put your hands together, but not for me. Put your hands together for this. I don't have to say roll it. I can actually change it up a little bit. But when I say that, that's when you actually roll the clip. Just roll the clip now, but then we're going to cut it. Cut me actually explaining that you need to roll the clip, all right? So don't put this in there in the final cut, because they don't need to see this, all right? The microphone is not even near me.
You see that brick back there?
No.
That one right there?
No, I don't see it.
It's right there.
Can you do one of them or John Madden, draw on it X's and O's and tell me the play?
Well, you see this brick right here. We are going to have to pick it up.
Maybe my beer's
it,
got magic.
Put it into the beer.
Maybe my beer's got magical powers that will allow me to John Madden this. It seems to not be working. So. I don't think this fancy technology thing is working, and I don't want an iPad X.
We don't really. iPad X. They it's make an iPad X now?
I think, therefore I know.
Okay.
Fox News is
get
motto.
One of those. I think, therefore I know. Fox's motto.
I think, therefore I know. Cheers, Fox News.
Cheers, Fox News.
I told you stop drinking on the job, damn it.
I'm not drinking. Just imaginary cheers.
Harris ain't called fantastical. Imagine you got a beer like Henny Man Dan, the man with the seventh greatest show in Bubbaloo, Alabama.
Who had the greatest show in Bubbaloo, Alabama? Seventh.
Is, was, were, I did stuff with your granny.
She told me. She said to ask if you'd come back tonight.
I hope she told you in such great detail that you had to go into the bathroom and take piece of toilet paper and wipe off the disgust from your tongue.
I had to wipe it out my ears too.
That's
forget
right.
About that.
I did things to your granny to make Herbert turn over in his grave.
I can vouch for that.
That's right. I'm pretty sure if you go to handy, like if you're a good enough handyman to break into a cemetery, right? You go over there and you see Herbert Hoover.
You'd see his backside sticking.
No,
right
you'd just see like a hill because he done turned over.
He done turned it over.
Because it disgusted everyone.
Everyone. How many people did you tell?
Herbert Hoover's great 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 grandniece.
Oh, was Helen there?
Helen was always there. You know what I mean? Always. Me and Helen got a thing going. If you didn't understand what I'm saying, I'm just saying that me and Henry Man Dan, me and...
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say my real name is Robert Shapiro.